tomorrow I'll be doing a Q&A, so write down some questions for me in the comment section below, guys.